idea that me, a black poor woman, an oppressed woman, is supposed to dream. I kept quiet and she nudged me. I'm not sure why I opened my mouth. Maybe because of the way she kept on nudging me. Maybe because she had realized her own great hunger. When I opened my mouth, I became a chatterbox and I told her, I want to go to America. I want to have an undergraduate degree. I want to have a master's and a PhD. And she looked at me and she said, if you believe in your dream, and you work hard, they are achievable. And she kept on using this word, tinogona. In my language, it means it is achievable. And I'm looking back at this woman and thinking, how dare she say that? Here I am expecting my 50 child with no high school education. Somebody thinks I can have a PhD. That inspired me. That message settled in my bones, in my soul. To think that another individual, another woman can just look into my eyes and see something that I'm not seeing in myself and inspire me and make me realize that, oh, how many of you are familiar with this race? Where we have six or four set of girls, they are running. They are running. And they are holding